Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to verify your email list with MailerCheck, specifically using MailerLite, which is our sister company to MailerCheck, so it is the best solution for verifying your MailerLite list. To start off, let's go to Integrations, find MailerLite and click Use, and click Add Integration. To find the MailerLite API key, we'll need to go over to our MailerLite account and go over to Integrations. Find API and click Use. Generate new token and give the token a name. I will call this one MailerCheck. Click Create Token. And once the token appears, click Copy. Go back over to MailerCheck and paste in that API key just here. Give it a name. I will call this one MailerLite. Click Add. And now let's go over to Email Verification. And down to Lists. Verify New List. And we can find MailerLite. Click Use. Choose the account. And authenticate. Now we can select the list from MailerLite that we'd like to validate. So here we can select the different groups and segments that we have in our account. I will select our demo group, and we can see that the credits required shows right here. If you need to buy more credits, you can do so by going just right here. Click Verify List, and we can see that our 14 emails have been verified. If we click View Details, we can see the breakdown of all of the different validation results. So these are the valid emails. We have the risky emails here and all of the different categories, as well as the emails we recommend not to send to at all and the different categories here. And you can see we have the option to select all of them, or we can select individual options. And if we do, we also have the option to export select to MailerLite. So this will actually export these emails back into your MailerLite account. And now our list has been exported. Let's check back in MailerLite. So back over in our account, we can go to subscribers and go to groups. And here we can see the group that MailerCheck has created. Besides creating the group itself, MailerCheck will also create a new field to show all of the results. And here you can see MailerCheck result and all of the different results from the list that we validated. And now back in MailerCheck, remember you can always see your validation results for individual lists in the email verification and lists area. If you have any question, our support team can be reached just right here. And we also have access to all of our knowledge base articles just here. Thanks for watching.